Hey, so we're in his house. We're gonna find him, probably. Actually, probably not. We still have like three more parts, but we're gonna solve more puzzles. We know that. Not much here except a box of matches. Matches. He's gonna be mad. Okay, wine opener. Uh-oh, there's a gun. It's pretty dark here, but I'm positive these are all the same book. Really thick ones, too. I doubt Lambert will miss a few. Used to be a rifle mounted here. Let's try and go back outside and see if there's something we need there. Matches. We need those. I have a really bad habit of not picking up things that I find. I just assume that they're gonna go right into my pocket. I'm not just gonna like stare at something and be like, "Oh, look at, that's beautiful." I'm not gonna pick it up though. There's gotta be something dry around here I can use for tinder. The books. Do anything. I can't see anything else more than I already saw. It is horsehair.
Nice.
Okay. Down to the basement. I thought those were all buttons that I was going to have to figure out which order to press them in. There is a door that's probably locked. Correct. Spherical contraption. Tanning bulb. Man, I've been doing this job for far too long. I can't even walk by a trash can anymore without checking to see if it needs emptying. Desk stuff. I've never seen anything like this. It looks like a diving bell or a submarine. It's a trap door! But I gotta find the bottle that goes there, don't I? Yeah. It was a stretch. It was a stretch. I know what I do. I gotta use it to, no.
No.
I thought it was. Am I gonna use the lamp up over by. desk. Over by on the desk. Fingers crossed. It's gotta be. I don't know why I'm like. Holy smokes. That's what we need to break the door down. Inside is my best bet. I'll stay in this area. Okay, there's a barrel. This is the future, yeah. It looks like some kind of water collection system. Looks like it's been a while since this saw any use. Dry twig. Because I've put Stranger Things to use. Vegetables. This must be how he survived so long. Ooh, it's like reinforced. It's a lot lighter than I thought it would be. That doesn't make any sense. This wasn't here before. Yeah. That was cute. This is really something. According to those other blueprints, this is Lambert's first version of the time machine. It looks completely abandoned, though. Okay. Okay. We're going to set the toilet on fire. Time to do it. Okay. Hurry me, hurry. Yeah, y'all. That was, I feel so accomplished for doing that. I want to break the door down. Finally, I get to break a door down. I've dreamed of this day. Here we go. Hurry. Swinging at The Shining. It's the fish's brother. He's pissed at me. So I have a lava lamp. I'm really glad I found that.
Nope.
But what's it for? But what do I do with it? I want the extension cord though. I need that. Alright, I gotta find a wall socket somewhere here. But I don't see any here. I don't think I can get up there. I can't get to the socket. Alright, we're just gonna end this episode because I'm stuck again. Oops. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Bye!